the webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to The Music Factory on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. My name's Peter Kazmarski, and we're going to be listening to Snake Eyes, Bilk, and The Cool Greenhouse. But first, this track one, side one, debut album. This is New Order. Dreams Never End. New Order there, Dreams Never End, from the album Movement. And now, for Chelmsford's finest, with last year's single, this is Bilk, CM2.
Sammy's been off for a week. He paid, all I got is CM2. Got nothing to do. Living in CM2. And when the boredom comes, it sticks like glue. When you're living in CM2. Got nothing to do. Living in CM2. Got nothing to do. Living in CM2. Got nothing to do. Living in CM2. And when the boredom comes, it sticks like glue. When you're living in
that's built there with CM2, obviously something to do with their postcode. And now we're just down the coast in Hastings, with a release in October of their new single. This is Snake Eyes. Listen. '91 now, and from the album Peggy Suicide, this is Julian Cope, Hanging Out and Hung Up on the Line.
Couldn't sing. history. Someone shouted, let's keep the afterbirth and throw the kid away. Yeah, and I fried my brain sack for the pain I felt today. So I go out and come in again. So I go out and come in again. So I go out and come in again. See if I can get clean. Yeah. Come on, split my head wide open. Scoop out a little of my brain. Need some identification. Duty and coast. Very sane. Yeah, this is not a dingy world to set before the swine. Cause it looks like I'm hanging out and hung up on the line. Yeah. The weather's getting warmer. The ice caps are melting. I've got the whole blues of creation snowing in my heels. So I go out and come in again. So I go out and come in again. So I go out and come in again. See if I can get clean. Come on, split my head wide open. Scoop out a little of my brain. Some identification. Duty and coast. You're a scene. Yeah, this is not a change you work and set before the swine. Cause it looks like I'm hanging out home on the line. I looked in the mirror. I said, doctor, doctor, doc, I can't be myself. Since 1904, this pathway's been just fine. Now why should I be hanging out and hung up on the line? Why should I be hanging out and hung up on the line? Hanging out.
Julian Cope there. We're bang up to 2020 now. And from their self-titled debut album, this is The Cool Greenhouse, Cardboard Man.
Cooking.
but that you know nothing about it. I've got medium-sized hands, but there's no two ways about it. I'm a cardboard man, and I'm a cardboard cutout.
Greenhouse there with a very fool-like cardboard man. Talking of the fool, it's that time again. It's the Mighty Fool. Hit the North, part one. The Mighty Fool there with Hit the North Part 1. A little bit of juvenile fun now. Berlin-based Art Brut with 2005's Emily Kane.
I was your boyfriend when we were 15. It's the happiest that I've ever been. Even though we didn't understand how to do much more than just hold hands. There's so much about you I miss, the clumsy way we used to kiss. I wish I convinced you you've made a mistake. If memory serves, we're still on a break. Other girls went and other girls came. I can't get over my old flame. I'm still in love with Emily Kane. Every girl that I've seen since looks just like you when I squint. I know you said it's for the best. I still don't understand why you left. So much about you I miss. Every time I see a couple kiss, I hope this song finds you fame. I want school kids on buses singing your name. Don't even know where she lives. I've not seen her in 10 years. 9 months, 3 weeks, 4 days, 6 hours, 13 minutes, 5 seconds.
Well, I hope Emily Kane's listening to the Music Factory on Radio Lewes, where the music matters, because coming up, we've got Peach Club, Flesh for Lulu, and Ian Brown. But first, it's our favourite Swedes, with their debut single. It's Viagra Boys, Sport.
Basketball.
Wow, what do you think of that? We're going right back 45 years now to 1975. It's New York's The Dictators, California Sun. Well, from 1975 to 2018, and from New York to Norwich, this is Peach Club, Not Your Girl.
Yeah.
Peach Club there with Not Your Girl. We're in 1987 Brixton now with Flesh for Lulu. I Go Crazy. Three of the four original members of our next band went on to form Generation X. This is Chelsea. I'm on fire. We'll be right back. Talking of Chelsea reminds me of these guys. It's Elvis Costello and the Attractions. They don't want to go to Chelsea. Enjoy a little bit of King Monkey now. It's Ian Brown, My Style.
I see you in my stars. I see you in my stars. I see you in my stars.
The brilliant Ian Brown there. Well, we've come to the end of the show again. Thank you for joining me, Peter Kazmarski, on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. You've been listening to The Music Factory, and this is Bicep with Glue.
Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.